Joey.
May I be excused?
But you haven't finished.
May I be excused?
Yes, you may be excused.
Oh, Edgar.
They're saying horrible things about me.
Oh, sorry. Oh, Edgar.
It's torture to sit here idly while being slandered in public. You must allow me to show myself.
Edgar, we're not saying you can't go out sometime. It's not right.
Something was troubling me. Watching the world from the street, reading and dreaming and generally growing old. But today I looked up just in time to see this medical program on cable. Astonished, I ran to the mirror and there behold. It means I'm someone's child. A doctor must have tied it while my mother smiled. It means I may be human, complete with family tree. So if you let me go and see, then this might be a home for...
You have made your request, and the answer has been given to you, and the answer is no.
I might as well be in a cage. You must allow me to show myself!
Given my word.
Well, surely that's not more important.
My word of honor, Meredith.